Please, let's have a big welcome for Jethro Tull.
This is the story of the hare who lost his spectacles.